approaching fast, and some Cougs are feeling burnt out. Reporter Zander Adams has more.
It means we're coming out of flu season, but some students are dealing with another seasonal virus. Senior Adams,
it does feel like more of a struggle to get a class done rather than last semester. This year,
there's too much homework. First class days, I know. I was looking for a job.
Me too.
With graduation less than a month, a lot of seniors are struggling to find their place into the final stretch. But before you call them crazy, here we go.
It gets to a point where they're like, you know, they're excited for the next offensive chapter.
Burnout might be a phrase you've heard tossed around at work, but it does affect students as much as it affects those in the workplace. The World Health Organization defines it as an occupational phenomenon characterized by feelings of exhaustion, increased mental distance or cynicism from one's job, and reduced professional performance. I talked to a couple seniors about how they are coping with the stress the end of the semester brings.
You need to distract yourself from the prep school and basketball match. You know, going to gym, play basketball, you know, you have to have time to do other stuff other than your homework. But I'm a person that, like, I have to look forward to things to motivate myself to get stuff done. It's just like finding little things to motivate myself.
WSU offers a plethora of mental health resources, from counseling and career health services to the Student Care Network, a system devoted to supporting student success. You can find these resources at studentcare.wsu.edu. For more news, I'm Zander Adams.